fellow passenger to the left of me said, here's my cottage photo, the renovations. And I'm going, we're going to die, and I'm going to spend my last moments looking at the renovation photos.
Repeating. In our 131st year, we will have two consecutive female chairs of our board. That's never happened in the history of this organization. It started in 1887.
Represent one of the core values of the Women's Collaborative Hub: connection, collaboration, and communication.
How inspiring, how thoughtful, meaning full of thought. It is incredible to hear these stories and know that each one of us has a similar story that means a lot.
And that is so people don't know what we are doing. If we work together, if we collaborate, we can make a difference. And this right here, my friends, is how we start to make a difference. So please, give yourself an applause. I hope that today is not the last day that you're going to do this. If you can take anything from this event today, take someone that you can either mentor or you can be mentored by. And my business success comes from these women, and they don't even know it. I'm sure you know it though. But I tell you guys, that's how it's so powerful for us to support each other.